Today, I'm gonna make a ham roll. But since you're living here, there's a lot of people who cannot eat pork, so I'm using turkey ham. Let's start. I have here a piece of ham. Then I'm gonna use some soup cream cheese, just spread on top of the ham. Then I will be using some pickled cucumber. I'm going to slice the pickle into half, and then I put it just like that. Then roll. The ham is not really, really good for rolling. They're breaking. Anyway, then I cut them into bites. So this is how it looks like. Yeah. And then I'm gonna need a toothpick. Before that, I'll put some cucumber just for decoration. I use this one. Cucumber stuffed with paprika. Then just like this, and then on top of the ham. Easy. Just like that. You're making so much noise.
Sorry.
Then it will look just like this. I'm also using paprika dough just to decorate on top of it. Just a decoration. You need to put it in a bowl. Just take a pinch of the paprika powder and then garnish. Thank you. you the ham roll. This is our finished product.